I don't know if it gets any bigger than this. You're right. The Undertaker, Shawn Michaels, the Undertaker's undefeated streak at WrestleMania against, well, Shawn Michaels' career.
And the seeds were planted for tonight's epic encounter at last year's 25th anniversary of WrestleMania.
Last year, people said we had the greatest match in WrestleMania history.
For HBK, consumed with the Undertaker and his streak. And when the Phenom refused to take a rematch, Shawn Michaels would force the issue.
And that's why I cost you the World Heavyweight Championship. Face me at WrestleMania, Undertaker, and get your revenge. I accept. On one condition. If I beat you, your career is over. You're on.
Two legends, one career, one incredible winning streak on the line.
17 men have stepped up, and 17 men have been set down. Shawn Michaels, you almost broke the streak, but you failed. Undertaker! Nothing lasts forever. Nothing in a WrestleMania is going to be an image of the Heartbreak Kid ending your undefeated streak. Shawn Michaels' obsession will cause him to pay the ultimate price.
The ultimate price of defeat will be the end of HBK's storied career.
This has been my life for over 25 years. You think that I'd risk everything if I didn't know I could beat you?
The most anticipated match in the history of WrestleMania.
I will open up the gates of hell, and I will unleash a fury that no mortal man has ever seen to make sure your career is over. If I can't beat you, I have no career.